Multifix is fixed restoration for atrophic ridges. This means using four implants to restore a full arch with a screw-retained solution over multi-unit abutments. The system includes a bone profiler kit, a guide strip, four MIS implants, two which will be placed in the anterior, and two longer implants to be placed at an angle facing the posterior, and multi-unit abutments. Before working with Multifix, flatten the ridge in order to achieve a wider base for the restoration and ensure lip support. Next, drill a hole in the center of the jaw first with a marking drill, and then with a 10mm pilot drill. This enables fastening the guide strip in place via the attached fixation pin. The guide strip is provided to help evaluate the drilling angle for the tilted implants in order to ensure a safe procedure. Once the guide strip is in place, angle markings clearly show the correct drilling angle. Begin the drilling sequence for the longer, tilted implants in a lingual to buccal orientation for better stability. Use the mental foramen as your landmark, ending the drilling anteriorly to it. After making sure you are in the correct implant depth, perform the tilted implant placement. Use the ratchet wrench for implant placement, according to the MIS recommended insertion torque. A parallel pin may be used for orientation during the osteotomy preparation for the straight implants. The straight implants will be shorter than the tilted ones according to the specific case. At the end of this procedure, two tilted and two straight implants will be placed in the anterior area of the jaw. Manually connect the bone profiler guide pin to the implant using a maximum torque of 10 Newton centimeters. Perform the milling with the profiler using the handpiece at a maximum speed of 200 RPM. After bone profiling, a smooth path of insertion is achieved for the multi-unit abutment. Next, connect the multi-unit abutments to the implants for optimal distribution of force. Use the prosthetic screwdriver to tighten the solid, angulated abutments. All MIS multi-unit abutments are delivered sterile with a gripper to ensure safe assembly. Use the multi-unit key to tighten the straight abutments. You may now connect the impression copings, and an impression may be taken. The next step would be positioning the provisional abutments. We are now ready for provisionalization. MIS. Make it simple.